body shower.
Stripper shower?
No, like shower, but with a shower cap on.
Oh. Well, you have to take over in a bit, so...
I have to wake up at 10, like 9 tomorrow.
Alright. Guess I'll see you in a bit. Your hands smell like batteries. Have you been recharging lately? Get out of here. Take a shower. Clean yourself. Maybe you get the other hand.
And then you want to come eat this pussy?
Sure. Sorry. I don't know.
I'm just have kidding.
Some. Okay. So, such a comedian. Alright, I'm Spider-Man now. Look at me. Look at my butt. Oh. Oh, you're a Buckeye, huh? Smoke some weed. I can't play this game sober. So sober. I can't play it sober. I have to smoke a little weed. David Show? I have all these white containers. Oh, that's a good one. I won! Green tea award. Me. Alright, here I go. Look at that guy with the umbrella. It's not raining. Something's not right. Oh, there's two people with an umbrella.
Are you really him? Oh, this is serious.
This is
my cosplayer. Watch it. Best vacation ever. Can I get an autograph?
Oh, you want an autograph now? Kind of weird.
Looking good.
Oh my. Feel good? Okay. Spider-Man. The new Spider-Man movie. They just released the second trailer. And I love the new Spider-Man movie, but the fact that Spider-Pig is in it It's so confusing and awesome at the same time. Spider Pig was from Simpsons, right? Like, that's awesome. But the weird thing about Spider Pig was that the style of art was different than the movie. That's cool. I hate this guy's hat.
Hey, Stevie, check it out.
Come on.
Oh. Sorry, I'm usually web swinging.
Can I hurt this guy? Oh, what? I don't like going to New York for the same reason, you know, like. Would you want to go home? My home's on that corner of the 4th and Bronx. Yeah, I wouldn't really go there either. It's probably like really small or something. I don't like that. Like Vegas, but without the gambling?
What's up?
I guess that's what it is.
Who would be dumb enough to rob Fisk's estate sale?
All these umbrellas are driving me crazy. Wait, I'm gonna go over and see if I can help that place. Guess I can't. So I'll just go crazy. That's a scar right to do. This is like the. It's like being at the comedy store and some guy comes up to you. Hey man, can I talk to you? Same here. The second, another person. Hey man, can I talk to you about my comedy? What's up, Bryce? I used to know Bryce. I used to know Bryce, he was awesome. I have no ashtray. Alright, I'm good with that.
break-in reported. We need an officer on the scene. Officers needed at Gracie Mansion. Copy.
I want free pussy. Hey, give me some. Yeah, give me some free pussy. Give me some free pussy.
Watch it.
Dude, your shoes cost $10. I'll give you 20. That's how you do it. Look at their shoes. Go double. That's for their Stock X badge. Has to be a better way. Oh, this is Kara. Hey.
Backup needed for a chase in progress. Please mobilize on Museum Mile.
Bag it. Try not the best way.
I'm flying pretty close to blind. Ought to look for towers to activate.
Care about that.
All units advised. Witnesses are reporting armed mugging. Officers needed in Central Park. Please copy.
Did I just do that? It's pretty cool because I had no idea what was going on.
I am losing patience. Where is the file?
For someone else. They must have taken it.
What is this girl?
Those masks. Who are these guys?
Exactly.
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick them off silently.
No one wears masks.
Silent alarm is legit. Masked gunmen and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do.
Look at Spider-Man's butt right there. His butt crack. I can't get any better butt crack than that. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Nah, can't get any more butt crack than that. Alright. I'll try to get more butt crack for his Spider-Man in a bit. Look at that! Look at that crease! Oh, that's a good crease, guys. You gotta give me up for that crease. Look at that. The shadow. Oh! Oh. Oh, maybe eat some gluten. He's starting to swole. Alright, not anymore? Alright. Jesus. Spider-Man. I'm gonna act like a spider. Look over there.
Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others.
What? Dude.
Thank you.
What? R1. That takes photos. R1 just takes photos. I don't care what. Oh, it's a stable camera. Oh, she is.
Guys aren't trying to claim Kingpin's territory. I was hoping for at least a weekend of R&R.
So look at that. The paintings. I mean, if you're in a guy, some guy's rich house, you want to look at the artwork first, right? Bad collection. This guy does not know art. So whoever this guy is, just awful. All right, let's move on. How do I?
Stay quiet now.
Look at the sides.
Someone's coming. They'll see me down here.
What?
Look at the size difference between my thighs.
No.
You don't see it?
Nope. Let's just look at Spider-Man for a bit. Hey, don't be shy. Pretty sexy. A reflection in his eyes. What? What did I do?
Nothing.
Have a seat.
Where are you?
I was just mopping some floors. I don't know where I'm at.
I'm gonna go draw.
Oh, look, that dude's hanging. No, you have to play this pretty soon.
No, I wanna draw.
Let me just get to a point so you can play.
No, I have to get. To...
Why is that guy hanging? Look.
Oh, jeez.
That's a man.
Where do you put him there?
Wait, there you are. Okay, can get you. That's not you.
Well,
oh, there you are. That's when he, like, he farted the other day.
We have some chamomile tea. Do you want some?
No. Hell no. Why would I want that?
Yeah, how do we don't have chamomile.
You don't have chamomiles? I have well, dude, I have a lot of chamomiles from my mom's house. In a box, I can get. We can buy a Marlboro jacket. How do I get out of here? I don't like this. I don't. What am I doing? Drinks I've had? A lot. This one.
You don't see how this thigh is bigger than this thigh? Like,
no, I mean, I see what you're, not
isn't that
really.
Crazy?
Not really. It's not crazy.
I like how this looks.
It's not like NBC News crazy.
I wish my leg actually looked like this.
It's just like a mild irritation to me.
It's a huge lump.
Yeah, you definitely should put like WD-40 on it or something.
But do you see?
What's this?
That's the center of it. And then it goes from here to here, like a big lump.
Yeah, maybe you should go to urgent care.
Feel it.
No, just go to urgent care. I don't want to touch it. You're definitely sleeping outside today. Back to the game. Wait, what am I supposed to go this way? Look. It's clear. Oh. I already saw you, dummy. Hey, look at these guys. Hey. I bet these guys used to be the best of friends. Alright. It's hard being Spider-Man. Just bad video game design.
If they're here, where are they? Yo, Kyla.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
Few has bad sentence structure.
What?
Some people in this in the comment section has bad sentence structure.
Spew guy. Okay.
Corey in stealth mode?
Yeah, I'm doing it right here. Right.
There. You had it.
Yeah, but it's...
And then L2. Web, maybe?
Nope. It's nothing. But to make it green. My glasses. I don't really want to fucking deal with this kind of shit right now. I hope this is not like look into yourself type shit.
One must always look to oneself.
Oh, it's weird, so I don't see green at all. Find the grain. That's what I'm guessing. That's all right. I'm gonna try to find myself. Nope. It just makes me spin in circles. I can't even find myself right now. This is hard. If you can't find yourself, what are you gonna do? Spider-Man. I just like attack these people and like web them and stuff. They're just fucking idiots. They're probably talking about fucking, what is that NBC show where everyone's crying? This Is Life?
Oh, This Is Us.
This Is Us? Yeah. If I see another person like on Facebook tell me that they're crying on...
Oh, God.
I'm like, stop watching this show, you fucking crazy psycho.
Do you have nothing to cry about in real life?
Yeah, like, if you don't have anything to cry in real life, that's... How the fuck... Alright. I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette outside. It's your turn. You figure out what's supposed to go on. And it's online, so... Some fucked up shit.
That is weird. The hell? Hi, Jenny. This is weird. None of the buttons are doing anything. Maybe, but I want to figure out this. Oh, here we go. I moved. Okay. Anyone have any ideas? I know the directions are there on the screen, but nothing's turning green. Like, see how that thing in the center, it turns red when I point at these enemies? It's supposed to turn green. Oh, there we go.
Hey, what is that?
Where are you from, Fiu? I mean, where the fuck are we supposed to go?
Don't move.
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move.
Are you from Southern California?
Hey, Pete.
MJ, what are you doing here?
MJ looks different.
Working. At least it was.
I think this is
I don't much. Like this, yeah. MJ.
Thanks.
So, Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago.
Uh-huh.
Let me explain.
Yeah, he just called him her MJ. Are you not listening to the...
Excuse me. Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I am covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello.
Craig said we'd do this tomorrow. I like to get a jump on things.
Well,
her hair's not as red as it should be.
You'll have to come back tomorrow. Right. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry, it looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know, maybe the expressionist piece? You know what? I think I can make today work.
Right, sure.
You're here. No moment like the present. Thank you. Craig? Never mind. We're good. Let's get started. Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Baku statue when you're ready to begin. Can do.
Yeah, you're being kind of a dick, Theo. Oh, I'm MJ now. Spider-Man transitioned. Dress up and get into fights?
No, I don't do anything.
Cool. Kyoto. So beautiful.
I got skin in my pants.
Part of me wishes I could drop everything and travel the world. But life and work are here.
My zipper is not down.
I always hated this game.
How slim you're looking.
Ah, thank you for compliment.
Let me know when you're going to leave. Sounds good.
Oh, what are you doing?
Starting with the prize, a one-of-a-kind Kakemon Baku. Beautiful. It's a Mifune? Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste.
I wish Mary Jane had bigger boobs. That's the only thing.
Look, this Mary Jane's not that hot.
Nah.
I mean, she's pretty, but, like, not hot.
They should give her, like, crazy tits, right?
No,
biggest tits
I mean,
in the business.
She looks so, like...
Don't forget about this. It's a real treasure.
What piece?
Eh. Dusty vagina.
Before his arrest.
I bet her vagina's dusty.
I handle many of his sales.
Like, yeah.
Oh, I gotta get my dusty vagina over to the...
Speaking of dusty vaginas...
Now this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional...
You talk to too many people.
No, you're supposed to do this.
I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style. He loved the duet. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence. Don't forget to photograph this piece. It's a
they did.
Treasure. ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not.
That's the outfit I wore today. Like, see, that girl has a nice ass.
Mm.
Okay, now what?
Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tusa. It's just a friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art.
This is boring. You just take pictures of things.
I don't like it.
Sure, I wouldn't know anything about that.
I'm gonna eat some cheese.
Oh, wow. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything strange.
You know what? I'm actually gonna kill him. Why don't you grab the cover photo of all the things?
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was. Just a photo, please. Come right there.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about Chapter B. I'm talking about me and E. I'm talking about me and Kanye West. What are you talking about? You don't want some cheese?
Wait here, please.
I made it just for you.
Can't go in now. She'll see me.
Girl.
She's in there.
Okay, now what am I supposed to do? Wait.
I recognize that statue.
Oh, you got something on your lip. Gotta take a poopy?
Yeah.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
I'm so glad you didn't interrupt that girl. I wouldn't want to talk to her.
I know this statue opens. But how? I wonder if there are any clues in here.
Take off her jacket and stay a while.
Statue. see forward.
This is so cool.
You're fuck a guy like that?
Do you want to know?
Nope. Cheese. It helps you build.
I don't like any cheese right now. How long is that phone call? The sword thing?
I've seen these before. That's not right.
Excuse me, sir. You can't be... Not good.
Where's the statue?
In there. I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
This is the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file. But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay, you hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete, focus.
I kind of want to stop now. Just get to my drawing now.
End it. Say goodbye.
Bye.